It comes from Mississippi down in Alabama, creeping like a fever all across the land. From deep in the Delta on the Louisiana shore, people gotta have it where they wanna hear some more. It's a hillbilly rock, beat it with a drum, playing them guitars like shooting from a gun. Keeping up the rhythm, steady as a clock, doing a little thing called a hillbilly rock. Some say it came from Memphis, down in Tennessee, or it drifted in from Georgia by 1953. Long as it's greasy, long as it's fast, long as it's pumping, honey, it's gonna last. It's a hillbilly rock, beat it with a drum, playing them guitars like shooting from a gun. Keeping up the rhythm, steady as a clock, doing a little thing called the hillbilly rock. You gotta play it, cuz. Kentucky, where the bluegrass grows, through the Carolinas on them dirty red roads, burning like a fire running wild in the woods. From Arkansas to Texas, it sounds so good. It's a hillbilly rock, beat it with a drum, playing them guitars like shooting from a gun. Keeping up the rhythm, steady as a clock, doing a little thing called the hillbilly rock. So when the heat starts to rise, and then you gotta blow some steam, ride it down the river, see just what I mean. Juke joint jumping when that cat goes on, the whole place is shaking as there's something going on. It's a hillbilly rock, beat it with a drum, playing them guitars like shooting from a gun. Keeping up the rhythm, steady as a clock, doing a little thing called the hillbilly rock. Yeah, doing a little thing called the hillbilly rock. I said doing a little thing called the hillbilly rock.
Cass, you can have that guitar you want to. Somebody say howdy. It is so nice to see you. Thank you for tuning in to the Marty Stewart Show. I'm Marty Stewart, and that, of course, was the Fabulous Superlatives. And if you love country music like I do, you've come to the right place for the next 30 minutes. As Eddie Stubbs said, it's going to be fun. Our first guest tonight is a gentleman that I so admire. Two words say it all. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a hand for Mr. John Anderson? John.
Thank you very much, Marty.
You're welcome, Brother John.
Great to be on the show, brother.
Search for wealth untold. They dig for silver and for gold and leave the empty holes. And way down south in the Everglades, where the black water rolls and the sawgrass waves, the eagles fly and the otters play in the land of the Seminole. Yeah, blow, blow, Seminole. All the way up to Micanopy, blow across the home of the Seminoles, the alligators and the guard. progress came and took its toll, and in the name of flood control, they made their plans and they drained the land. Now the glades are going dry. And the last time I walked in a swamp, I sat up on a cypress stump. I listened close and I heard the ghost of Osceola cry.
John Anderson. Come here, John. Grab your guitar. Grab your guitar. Come over here and see if we can figure it out, John.
I bet you we can.
My bills are all due. The babies need shoes, but I'm busted. Cotton is down to a quarter a pound, and I'm busted. I got a cow that's gone dry, a hen that won't lay, a big stack of bills getting bigger each day. The county's gonna haul my belongings away. I'm busted.
Oh, shame, brother.
I called on my brother to ask for a loan, cause I was busted.
Oh, Lord. Well,
I hate to beg like a dog for a bone, but I'm busted. My brother said there's not a thing I can do. My wife and the kids are down with the flu, and I was just thinking about calling on you, cause I was busted.
All right now.
Yeah, thank you.
John, I ain't no thief, but a man can go wrong when he's busted. The food that we canned last summer is gone. I'm busted.
That's bad.
Bad with a can, though. Now the fields are bare and the cotton won't grow. Me and my family's gotta pack up and go. I'll make a living, but where I don't know, cause I'm busted.
I'm busted.
I'm busted too, brother. Lord, I'm busted.
Brother John, we'll have it after a while.
Thank you,
Joe. It's nice of you to let old John Anderson sing with you all these many years.
You know, he's a good fella.
He is a good fella.
I'll let him string along.
Well, good. Speaking of a good fella, I got one for you right now, and I'm about to expand your musical horizons.
I need it bad.
Stay with us. Ladies and gentlemen, here it comes. The Sultan of Goodlettsville, the most popular man in country music. Here it is, Leroy Troy. How about a hand for Leroy? Hey, hey! Excellent. Thank you, sir. Leroy, What's the good word from Goodlettsville?
Oh, shucks, I don't know, Marty. I got some brand new Long John underwear.
You do?
Yeah, I sure do.
How about it?
You can't see it, but I sure can feel it.
Well, put a little love on us. How about
all right,
it?
We're going to put Joe to work on fiddle.
That's a good
all
idea.
All right, Alabama Jubilee.
Here it comes.
Jones rattled them bones. Old Parson Brown up and round like a clown. Old Aunt Dinah, she passed 93. Shouted with full of pep, "Watch yourself, watch yourself!"
Yes!
One legged Joe up and round on his toes. He threw away his crutches, hollered, "Boys, let her go!" Hell, hell, the gang's all here for that Alabama Jubilee. You'd all see Deacon Jones when he rattles them bones. Old Parson Brown up and round like a clown. Old Aunt Dinah, she passed 93. Shouted with full of pep, "Watch yourself, watch yourself!" One-legged Joe up and round on his toes. He throwed away his crutches, hollered, "Boys, let her go!" Hell, hell, the gang's all here for that Alabama Jubilee.
I long to Savior's face and sing the story of His grace and thereupon that golden strand. I'll praise Him for His guiding hand. I'm trusting to the unseen hand that guides me through this weary sweet day, I'll reach that strand, still guided by the unseen hand, still guided by the
national anthem right now. You know what to do. How about it for Brother John? All right.
Thank you. See her, so I called her on the phone. I walked over to her house, and this was going on. Her brother was on the sofa eating chocolate pie. Her mom was in the kitchen cutting chicken up to fry. And daddy was in the backyard rolling up a garden hose. I was on the porch with Charlotte, feeling love down to my toes, and we were swinging. Yeah, just a swinging. Little Charlotte, she's as pretty as the angels when they sing. I can't believe I'm out here on the front porch in the swing, Mr. Swingin'. Darling, she's the apple of my eye. Oh, when I'm on the swing with her, she makes me almost high. Charlotte is my lover, she has been since the spring. I just can't believe it started on a front porch in a swing. We were swinging,
swinging.
Yeah, just a swinging.
Swinging.
And little Charlotte, she's that pretty as the angels when they sing. I can't believe I'm out here.
She comes on like a rug.